Hi, my name is Jason Wallen.
Hi, my name is Keanu Gao. I'm Nick.
And we're your 2018 class.
That's true. It's a fact. It's verdad.
It's verdad. Adios.
Hi, Mr. Cho.
Should I have my thing up or down?
Yes, up. Do down.
It looks the same.
Up.
Swaggy. Up.
Swaggy. Yeah. Dance move? No.
Do a dance.
We can do.
I can't do it. I'm Jewish.
I'm giving you permission to film me whenever you want. So, you have to take a camera.
That's right.
And when we're being funny, just come along and just film us.
Hey,
Mr. Manning's his and lit of Boston class. We went to Charlie's. Just had some really great breakfast. Good memories. Just a fantastic time all around.
Rachel, how many times a day do you fall on the ground?
Fall on the ground, I purposely just lie down on the ground. It's my favorite thing. On the ground with coffee and hair.
Rachel!
A memory I have is selling candy bars to middle schoolers against entrepreneurship rules.
This is my fanny pack. Her name is Franny.
Well, I got back my French test and I didn't fail.
I have a fried brain from math class.
Wait, where's the ranch dressing?
It exploded in a tragic accident.
Like, we've had several conversations over the years about, like, why are we friends? Because we're just opposites. Like, he'll say something and I'll be like, no, that's completely wrong. And he's like, no. And then we just have, like, a huge argument over it.
Mr. Manning came in with, like, a really average-looking backpack and spent, like, two entire class periods talking about what a big deal it was that after, like, 15 years, he finally got a new backpack. And so every day, someone would point out, oh, Mr. Manning, I love your backpack.
The Christmas lights, because I feel like, I like to feel like a Christmas tree.
Oh, they turn on.
Oh, they do.
See what my hair looks like this?
I definitely look so bad.
And then can I see what it looks like down in this lighting?
You're psycho.
Okay, so what does it look like?
One of my favorite Beaver memories is sneaking off campus in sophomore year and going out to lunch every week. Sorry, Ms. McKnight.
Debbie just hit the wall. She never had it all. One workout a day. Husband's a CPA. Her dreams went out the door when she turned 24. Only loved just one man. What happened to her plan? She was gonna be an actress. She was gonna be a star.
You know, Beaver fought till the end. We were the better team out there, and we really played the whole game, so I think that's the difference between us and the Broken Arrows.
Don't kill someone. You're good.
We went out to lunch one day at this restaurant called the Dumpling House. Decided we'd pass on the tip. And as we left the restaurant, we heard someone running out of the door.
So we turn around and we see that our server is screaming, chasing us out of the restaurant, yelling about how he makes all of his money off of tips.
And told us to never come back again.
What about, like, did Robinson not sing all the time in your class?
Yeah, he does.
Yeah, every time you enter, he's
like, hey, Mo.
This is my closest and dearest brother, and father, and son.
No.
My love, because my heart is too wide.
McKnight was my advisor for all 4 years of high school. For an all-school meeting, and I'm sitting there, and I hear the theme song, like, blasting, and Miss McKnight comes up to me, she goes,
Izzy. I'm like, yeah. She goes, do you like this song? And I'm like, yeah. And yeah, so I got Miss McKnight addicted to this show called Big Little Lies.
Today we had a senior prank where all the seniors got to school early in the morning and everyone parked horizontally, brought in all the spots, and everyone parked on the terrace. People parked on, some people even parked on the turf.
It was really cool as a community to do that, or just as a senior community, but I think that the even most special part was that the faculty in Building and Grounds decided to you know, challenge us to a little bit of a prank war and saran wrapped all of our cars, mine especially, totally around.
And blocked our cars so we couldn't go out to lunch during G Block. And it was hilarious.
Shoot first, ask questions later. Don't ask for permission, ask for forgiveness.
And apply to Tulane.
Seniors 2018.
The fun part is to see who's gonna win this war.
We moved all the tables and chairs from the R&D center out into the hallway so teachers and students wouldn't have them for their classes.
How do you feel about the prank?
I feel pretty freaking good about it.
How are those french fries, Hudson?
They're good. I don't know why everyone feels like they're french fries.
I haven't taken one yet.
That's what I mean either.
We got Lee's.
Yeah.
That happens occasionally.
Four small fries instead of like two large fries, it's just really efficient.
It's like $6 more.
Yeah.
One of my favorite memories at Beaver is Harvest Fest earlier this year when everybody was dressed in all neon and then we're all watching the varsity boys soccer game, and then when they won at the end, literally everybody stormed the field.
My group names themselves after my dog, and I'm still not sure why.
Rudy Gang Boy! Rudy Gang Boy!
So one of my most prized possessions is my Hydro Flask. I love it because the color, I can walk across stage with it.
Well, shout out to Men's Volleyball. We got that dub on
Monday.
First win in Beaver Boys Volleyball history.
Mostly just watching Sydney's parking jobs in the Beaver parking lot. Usually at a very small angle or they're just really off.
We're sitting in the green chairs and I'm sitting next to Rachel and I have a plastic water bottle and I just, you know, I got this idea and I handed it to Rachel and I was like, Rachel, throw this at Tess. And she just does it.
Shout out Mr. Manning with that L.L. Bean sponsorship. I like it, you know, it's kind of similar to the check, but no.
My favorite memory from Beaver is when girls soccer made it to Nepsack. It was just such an icing on the cake for my last year at Beaver, not having made it to Nepsack in 10 years for Beaver girls soccer.
So today was the Beaver showcase. Mason and I were performing our Yo-Yo Mojo act. So here's some moves.
Answer what?
I mean, yeah, I like to give hugs, but like that's not all I can do. I'm not just a hug machine. I'm not your hug robot, Jen.
I mean, like everything Oyel does is just so funny. Oh yeah, my outfit's great. Going.
Yeah, why are you wearing the jeans?
Spirit, you know.
For what team?
Cross, no big deal.
Oh, cool.
Game today.
Oh, wow. Wow, that's quite a jacket there.